Nick's just dried the car off with a soft drying towel and he's now applying a tar and glue remover to remove any tar from the paintwork and prepare it for the hand polish.